right, this is my shit right here.
The champ is here. The champ is here.
Sir, YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Chump. Back with another one, man.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Before we get started, like I said, I'm back with another one. y'all subscribe, hit the notification bell, all that, man. While y'all doing that, we finna get to it like you knew it. We got my boy Rod Weed with the Already One featuring none other than Lil Durk. My boy Lil Durk is on a hell of a run right now. I'm talking back damn near on every song, whether the song hot or not. Durk done did songs, I don't know, for about a good year. Year and a half going on two. Bro been, hey. Y'all late though, I've been fucking with Durk. Back on the L's anthem. 300 days, 300 nights. Signed to the streets. All that, man. You feel me? All that. But let's see what they talking about themselves. This sound like it'd be cold, though. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, honestly, bro. I'm not even trying to sound like I'm on Durk like that. But it ain't too many people he can't work with. And that hoe don't seem like it'd go smooth. You feel me? Rod Wave and Durk. Man, come on. That's. But Rod, too, though. Rod can work with a lot of folks and that shit'll be smooth, bro. So they both got that.
When I was younger, dog, I thought I wanted to be the biggest dope boy in the world. All my friends and shit dead in prison. I understood that that ain't what I wanted to do.
Look at that beat, man. This from the Bebop song. The way that instrumental came on, that little dialogue before. Hey man, I wanted to be like that, but I found out that ain't what I want, man. Seeing what come with it. Hit them notes. Hit them notes. If y'all ain't already established that, if y'all ain't already learned that or peeped that or whatever, everybody's like, oh man, all you do is make sad songs. That ain't true. Bro make some songs that just do what music is supposed to do. Music is supposed to touch it. Music is supposed to make you feel some type of way. Y'all just got used to listening to a certain type of shit, and now y'all expect that, not realizing what music is supposed to do. Music is here to talk to you, man, to make you feel some type of way. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what it's really here for. You ain't gotta be sad.
Yeah.
man, that was it for that one. That was Rod Wave, Lil Durk with the Already One. And y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one. For me, the song was cool. It was. I think Rod could have did it on his own. Like, I fuck with Durk, but I think Rod could have did this on his own. Me, personally, you know what I'm saying? Not that Durk was bad. It's just like, I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm trying to say, what I'm thinking. But Rod could have definitely held this one on his own. But, hey, the song was still cool. Y'all let me know if y'all feel different. Like I said, this one, like, Rod always got something that's going to touch you, bro. The music, the visuals. All that, bro, it's gonna make you feel some type of way. Like, for me personally, it touched me for reasons that shit that I've been through and all that, you know what I'm saying? And hey, so that's what music's supposed to do, bro. You ain't gotta be sad, crying, and sitting in the corner. It's just like, hey, like, damn, especially in this situation. Man, I ain't finna keep rambling, but especially in this situation, like, once you make it out of your situation, whether you rich or successful, or wealthy, or whatever the case may be, you make it out of this situation, bro, you already won. No matter what it is, you already won, my boy. Or my girl, whatever. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, let me know how y'all feel about this video, man. Till the next time, till the next video, bro. I'm in. Peace.